Well, Queensland Police has a new top cop holding the fort, and he's ready to face the youth crime crisis head on. Joining us to explain his plan for the force is the man himself, Interim Acting Commissioner Steve Golcheski. Can I just call you Commissioner? I mean, please.
Oh, actually, Carl, just call me Steve, that's fine.
I like your no-nonsense approach. Look, it's a big job, this. Did you have any reservations?
No, look, I've been in this organisation for a long time and completely committed to it, and I think I know it fairly well. I know the people in it fairly well, and I want to continue to do my bit to make sure that it's doing its best for our community.
I don't think there's anyone better for the job, but it's a tough job. The force is under the pump. Frontline cops just can't keep up with the public. The public have lost faith. The cops can't keep up with the crime, youth crime. Where on earth do you get started here?
Well, look, keep the message pretty simple for a start, Carl. Focus on those two things that are really important, which is keeping our community safe and, secondly, making sure that they actually feel safe. And the second one's really about supporting the people and making sure that they've got what they need to get the job done.
My worry has always been law-abiding citizens fighting back. This vision in the Redlands, a group of vigilantes pursuing youths who allegedly stole alcohol. Take a look at this.
If you can't afford the grog, get a job, you...
There you go. Are you worried in any way about that? I'm sure you understand people have had enough.
Oh, look, look, I do understand. And I understand frustration. But our officers worked really quickly. That was a swift resolution to that particular issue, and those persons have been charged. So that's the first thing. The second thing is people, they just shouldn't do that. They're putting themselves at risk. Something tragic's going to happen if they do those sorts of things. Mm. Our police officers are highly trained. They know how to use force. They know the law. They know the limits. I've got great faith in them to do that. You know, the best thing our community can do is not put themselves in danger, secure evidence if they see something, tell the police what they need to know, and ring them immediately, so we'll get there.
All right. Look, high visibility policing, getting police back on the streets is one of your mantras, and that's a good thing. Can we get the courts to play along as well?
Look, it's all part of a big system too, Carl. So the point is, in talking to all of my colleagues and talking to government about, we've got to make sure the whole system's working really, really effectively. So there's a focus on that as well. But I know which part of it that I'm in control of, I'm making sure that our officers understand what's expected of them and how I've got their back when they're doing their job really well. And, you know, it's going to be a long haul. There's no magic wand with this job, unfortunately.
Yep. All right, like I said before, I've every faith, not that it probably means much to you, but I've every faith in you doing all that. Appreciate your time today.